Looking it up, sure. Say from here goes south until we see whirlpools of sand. So just go south. From there we can get the so we see whirlpools of sand, head south. Oh, is that it right there? Hold on. I'm assuming the whirlpools. Right there. Let's see, whirlpools of sand. I don't think that's it. You know the one of those in the Dogas? First though, I don't even care to fight it for real. I just want to. Thank you. Oh, damn. Claymore. See Wakama Shrine. Let's see what's in here. That was there. More flower bombs. To do it like this, but you know what? Whew. All right. That's right, we gotta go to the Whirlpool. So Whirlpools of Sand. Where are they? Yep, there they go. Suppose I can get the scimitar here. Already got a Gerudo shield. Do I have room? Let me try that one. That Claymore. I kind of like that. I don't feel like I need this anymore, so we can. Drop this because I don't need it. I need to make room for that sword. They're gonna be out here, might as well call the game. One of the pieces that we need. We got our shield. We're just looking for the sword. Thank you. Scimitar's a dragon bone shield, don't rusty claymore. I haven't seen a Gerudo scimitar nowhere. Citizen here. This is somewhere in particular. We drop down the first chest with the Gerudo shield will be next to you, trapped in. Oh, they're inside the. Wow, I spent 17 minutes running around. They're inside the sand pillars. So what the hell? Oh, is there a chest or anything? Drop down. Take a look at this video. So one of these. These pillars of sand have a chest in it. I passed it up. Right shield. Can't carry any more shields, huh? I'm gonna have to search each of these sand. My bad, I have to check something. I don't know what the hell. I think that's it over there. Oh, here it is, right here. Over here. Here it is. Good, that's all I needed. I gotta be dead soon to find it. Go after another one. So the little prison, I think that's a Yagi temple, a Yigai temple, my bad. Phantom Grease. This about the armored phantoms that terrorize brave heroes. These Grease look just like they were a rather rare find. Oh, these from... This the Phantom Knights for, I can tell by the Grease. These the Phantom Knights that was that Princess Zelda commanded. So the rest of this armor is somewhere around here. I'll look for that later though. Right now, let's head back to Gerudo Town and check out what this 7-day armor, whatever the hell she's trying to make. Four diamonds. I knew you could do it. Give me a minute. Yeah, let's see what they look like.
Ma?
My bad, I had to get up. That's it, though.
Mm-hmm.
Sing whatever you need to. Prodigal, though.